What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your webcam is not being recognized or working in some way on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply open up your start menu and search for settings. On this window, search for camera and select Camera Privacy Settings. Here, make sure that the Camera Access option is enabled. This will allow you to choose apps that have access to your webcam when it's plugged in. Under Let Apps Access Your Camera, make sure to only select the applications you trust. Below, in your related settings, select Camera Device Settings. Here, make sure that your camera is linked in the cameras list. When selecting it, you can click on Troubleshoot to let Windows quickly resolve any common webcam issues with the operating system. The Troubleshoot can also advise you on hardware issues. To make sure that your webcam is not faulty, make sure to connect it to another PC to see if it's working there. Here, you can also change your brightness, contrast and video rotation. In case your webcam is not being recognized by the OS, then navigate to Bluetooth and devices in your settings window. Here, scroll down and select cameras. Click on Search for cameras. This will take a moment for Windows to scan through your ports and other connections to see if it recognizes a camera or webcam. As a last resort, search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. On this window, expand Imaging Devices or Cameras and double-click the camera that is giving you the headache. Here, in the Driver tab, click on Uninstall Device and then select Attempt to remove the driver for this device and then proceed with the uninstallation. When this is done, navigate to Action and select Scan for hardware changes. This will take a moment to reload your connected devices, such as your webcam. Lastly, you will have to restart your PC to enable Windows to reinstall the uninstalled webcam or camera driver. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.